Tell us more about this phone call. What was he singing? What was he saying? Did he seem at all in control of himself?
He seemed very much in control and very determined about hurting more officers. I don't recall what he was singing or much about what he was saying. We're trying to get some of our audio transcribed from some of that conversation. As soon as we do, I'm going to release that because we just believe in transparency as much as possible of all police incidents. But I just don't have that here today. But I could just tell you he was clear of mind, determined to hurt more officers. And without our actions, he would have hurt more officers. So we had no choice in my mind but to use all tools necessary. And it was about a pound of C4 to end the standoff.